Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the official assumption of command. Attention to orders, Department of the Air Force Headquarters. According to Special Order Number 2369, Lieutenant Colonel Kevin R. Beaker assumes command of the 598th Range Squadron, effective 22 September 2015, by order of Colonel Timothy Sumner, Commander, 23rd Fighter Group.